is limited because Valero, well, you know, he wasn't just the first round knockout. You know, he would beat the shit out of people for rounds and then knock them out. Tyson did the same thing. I think Berlanga has less experience than them, so I think little by little his trainer is doing a good job. So little by little, you know, they don't, you know, he's 17-0 now. That doesn't mean he's ready for a world champion. Not at all. I think he'll be ready maybe 15 more fights before anything, because he's only fought, you know, well, now that he went all 10 rounds, but previously one round, you know, everything ended in the first round.
But one thing I will tell you, Robert.
So he hasn't fought a lot of rounds. I think he needs more time. I think another 15 fights.
Every few years, they look for the next Puerto Rican superstar, and they haven't found one yet.
Well, he's going to be the one that's the headlines. Good. Look, that's good. I can't say he's going to be a world champion because Canelo's the fucking champion there, and I don't know how long Canelo's going to be staying at that weight division, you know, 5-6 years from now. I don't think the kid beats Canelo. It would be a huge fight, a huge fucking payday, Puerto Rico versus Mexico. It would be huge. But I think they should take. He's young too, so take his time. You know, like I said, 15 more fights. Don't rush him, cause I don't think he could be a champion right now.
That'd be great. He's a good kid, enthusiastic.
Yeah. Yeah, he's got a lot of popularity too. A lot of artists, singers already following him and backing him up.
I told him what you told me. I interviewed him and said, I said, Robert Garcia told me that you were in Telemundo on the network.
That shit up because I was surprised because I never, you know, you never see that shit. No, it wasn't Telemundo. It was on Univision.
Even bigger.
Yeah. Telemundo you never see. It was Despierta America, which is the highest rating show in Univision at all. Like from in Spanish TV, Despierta America. And I kind of felt good. You know, hey, you got a Latino there, Puerto Rican. So fuck it. I was happy for that.
And one thing I will say about this, every promotion company is good in one thing. Top Rank are very good in building fighters. Everybody they build, you know that? Top Rank are really good in building fighters. And you think how many fighters started with them? Lomachenko, Jose Ramirez, Shakur,
Mayweather,
De La Hoya.
Pacquiao was with them.
You say Cotto?
Did Cotto start with them?
Yeah. Cotto's from pro with
them. He's fighting, right, Marcus?
Cotto's doing a fighters exhibition with Marcus.
He's a weird person, Cotto.
It's not a fight.
I think Cotto's weird. Nice guy, but weird. That's what I think. I don't know.
Yeah. Because he wears Pete Crocs?
No,
we've seen some people...
personality.
Like he doesn't smile too often. He's not very good with taking pictures with fans. Stuff like that.
It's okay.
But that doesn't mean he's a bad person.
No, I said, yeah.